All right, a pretty busy overnight around the valley. First in Niles, firefighters fought heavy smoke at a house that killed two cats. It was a fire at this house on Wade Avenue. Firefighters say the homeowners were out of town when the fire happened, but their two cats unfortunately died of smoke inhalation. The house does have severe damage on the inside as well.